Hey there, can I have the bill? No need for change. I'm feeling generous today.
Not gonna thank the clockwork maker? Well, that's a bit rude of you, don't you think? The machine's gone.
That steam engine we finished, it was right here. Where could it have gone? I don't see Floyd around either.
You there, what are you doing here?
Hold on a sec. There's a good explanation for this.
No, there's none. Intruder! Intruder alert!
Oh, great.
Time to clean up the filth.
Yeehaw!
Prepare yourself. You're exposed.
Ready?
Ha-ha! Got him. His defenses are down, so we're gonna go ahead and lower the defenses of this guy too.
Prepare yourself. I know now what I must do.
Here goes. Yeehaw! Let's do it. Arrow of fortune.
Give me that JP. Oh, that sweet JP.
My turn. You're open.
Now it begins. Spring to action.
Yeehaw! I got more crit.
I really like that.
All in a day's work. Oh, darn. Something smells fishy. Time to explore this here factory some more.
Yep, indeed. Fellas,
that's the arrow of fortune.
Here I come. No quarter.
Ready? Darkness descend.
Causes physical attacks to miss. Gotcha.
Arrow of fortuity.
Here I go.
Prepare yourself for the pride of Ku.
Just getting warmed up. Smash and splash.
Good blood. Soul Sector.
Bring it on. Maybe next time.
Taking care of these guys left and right. It's amazing.
No. You promised me. You said you'd help me bring the steam engine to impoverished towns that need it.
Perhaps we made that promise, verbally, non-binding. But you haven't forgotten the contract you signed with us, have you? All intellectual property rights related to the steam engine will pass to the Rock Company in return for provision of research funding. The Rock Company owns all rights to your steam engine. I'm sure our mutual boss will be delighted to hear that you've invented a better model. Nevertheless, we have no intention of letting anyone else benefit from our property. Period.
But...
Forget your silly dreams, Floyd. They're not needed here.
Silly? I won't stand for that. This research can bring prosperity to people all around the world. Technology exists to make life better for people. That's what gives it value.
Well said, Floyd. I'm in complete agreement.
You again? This is an internal company matter. Leave.
True, I am an outsider. But I'm also Floyd's friend, so I'm gonna say my piece. Don't you dare walk all over people's dreams, especially not for personal profit.
You've made yourself very clear. I see now that you are an extremely inconvenient individual for our company.
So what are you gonna do about it? Whoa, howdy there, little doggy.
This is Garnet, the boss's favorite hound. Garnet here has chased off everyone who interferes with our bottom line.
Wow, sounds like a faithful and true companion.
Particio? We should run now.
Nope.
Nope, I ain't moving. Here's a bit of advice, Floyd. Sometimes, you gotta fight to make your dreams come true. Come on now, doggy. No doggy dog.
Oh, that's a big old doggy. Oh, that's a big old doggy.
Prepare yourself. You're exposed.
What to do? What to do? Use this to great effect. You're open.
My turn. I'm waiting.
Yeehaw! Here we go. Bada boom.
Arrow of force.
Oh, sweet JP.
My turn. Cleaning time.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Don't underestimate.
Yeehaw! That's the arrow of force.
Now it
begins.
My turn.
Yeehaw!
Well now.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, our part of Jewel. Oh, no.
A new era dawns. Here I come. Spring to action.
Ready? You're open.
Boom.
Bring it on.
My turn. Heal our pain.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Oh, rude. Oh, the spring boots kind of actually might be screwed over. I'm gonna screw me over on this one. Whoops. Oh well. Bada boom.
Arrow of fortune.
Here I come.
Yes. I will take that JP. I'll use that later.
I'm waiting.
My turn. You're open. Well now. Use this to great effect.
Yeehaw!
Ready? Eat this!
Now it begins.
For cast, you'll be able to do at least three.
You're exposed.
What to do?
Here goes.
Ready? Here I go.
I'm waiting.
What to do? What to do? A pinch of this. Cleaning time.
Oh, yes! Got a strength up. Great! Okay, that was actually great. Go ahead and decrease his armor a little bit more.
I'm just getting warmed up!
Oh, bald. Oh, let's just see how this does.
Now it begins.
That's fantastic. He's probably not going to last much longer.
A flash of brilliance. Here I come. My fight is over.
Yep, then. So, okay.
I still have much to learn.
That's fine. Still gain 500 JP out of that. Oh, and a refreshing jam.
This meddling youngster is a real thorn in my side. So, what are you planning to do?
Exactly what Floyd proposed. Share this here steam engine with everyone. Technology exists to make life better for people. That's what gives it value, right?
You haven't changed, Bartishio. Welcome to the Rock Company. My company.
Mr. Rock.
Hello.
Huh. It's been a while, hasn't it? I'm here to have a word with you.
Oh, have you finally decided to join my business venture?
Nope.
No, sorry. Your time's valuable, I'm sure, so I'll get right to it. Mr. Rock, you deceived us, didn't you? After you left, poverty almost brought our town to its knees. I heard the truth from Giff's own lips. He said you snuck in that extra line in the contract when we weren't looking. You were the landowner we made that deal with all along.
Yes, you got me. I lied to you and your father. I wanted that silver mine, and I was willing to do anything to get it.
Mr. Rock, I looked up to you. But it seems like you've strayed from the path of righteousness. We're merchants, so let's settle this dispute like businessmen, with a transaction. Sell me the rights to the steam engine. I'll pay whatever price you ask.
What? You can't be...
Interesting proposal. I'm listening.
This here technology is an incredible thing, but monopolizing it will only bring tears. Even a merchant needs to understand that some things are more precious than money.
You don't say. Like what?
Like fighting for a better tomorrow. Things like this should be shared with the whole world. If I owned this steam engine, I wouldn't keep it to myself, that's for sure. Hear that, Floyd? That's the reason I believe in your dream.
Partitio.
You really haven't changed in the slightest. You convinced me. Let's make a deal.
Sir, you can't mean to...
This is what I'm talking about. So, what's your price?
80 billion leaves.
80 billion? That's outrageous! You could buy a kingdom with that much!
You said it yourself. This technology can make the world a better place. This seems a fair price to me.
I see now. Clever as always, sir.
I've made up my mind. It's a deal. You want 80 billion? I'll give you 80 billion.
What?
A merchant never goes back on his word, right, Mr. Rock?
Of course. I'll write up the contract now.
The Rock Company agrees to sell the rights to its steam engine for 80 billion leaves. Thank you kindly.
Our contract has been made, Partitio. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have much business to attend to.
Go on. I'll bring souvenirs next time I see you. 80 billion of them.
I'm looking forward to that day.
We gotta do a lot of farming.
I overheard it all,
Tishio.
Oh.
Yeah. You hear that, Scrivener?
Industrial tycoon Rock Brilliant picks business fight with Roustabout Merchant. A fight to the tune of 80 billion leaves. This will be on the front page of our next issue for sure. It's gonna be big. Oh, I need to tell my brother about this.
You show up in a lot of odd places, don't you?
Yeah, her audio was not worked on properly.
But where will you find that much money? It sounds impossible.
I talked big back there because my blood was boiling. But there's really nothing much to do except put in the work and build up my finances.
What? It'd take hundreds of years to make that much capital.
I've got a hot tip for you, Partitio.
Oh, that's so. I'll buy it.
There's a noble on the western continent that has wealth to rival even the Great Rock himself. Goes by the name of Alrond. Lord of a town called Wellgrove.
Well now, ain't that something? I smell a good deal. I've made up my mind. I'm going to see this Alrond.
Ow. Yeah, her audio was just...
Mind shining my shoes?
Oh, it's the yellow guy.
Hey there, son. Working hard, huh?
Yeah. Sit right here. I'll shine those shoes to a sparkling sheen.
Good answer.
Yeah. I'm working hard. I've got to earn enough to feed my family.
You know, with fingers that deft, I bet you could do a whole lot of different jobs. Hey, you have anything you want to do when you grow up? Shining shoes is an honest profession, but it's hard to pay the bills with brush and wax alone.
I want to travel the world. I've spent my whole life in this town. That's why I want some sort of job that'd let me go places, see the sights.
That's a nice dream. A big one, too.
Yeah. Well, all polished up nice, yellow guy.
Ah, thanks, son. Now I can hit that dusty trail with my head held high. Hey, never lose sight of your dream. You hear me? One day, I'll change this world. I'll make it a place where folk can do the jobs they want. I promise you, it won't be long.
I can't read that. Now, breaking news. Vagrant Peddler Partitio throws gauntlet at wealthy elite. Partitio announced his intent to acquire steam engine rights for 80 billion leaves. When asked for a comment, Partitio responded, "Technology exists to make life better for people. That's what gives its value." But does his daring declaration have steam? Read our next issue to find out. That next issue isn't going to happen for a while. The Crossed Path, Scholar and Merchant, Part 1 is available. Where? Oh, right here. In New Delsta. But we'll take care of that here. Huh. I gotta be level 35 for that place. Patricio, buddy, what are you? You're level 33. Ho, ho, ho. We've already ran into that issue before. Oh, right. Beef. Oh, excuse me. Receive additional XP and JP after battles at night. What? Money? What? What? Oh dear. What is this skill? Unleash a powerful dagger attack on all foes. The greater your speed, the more potent the attack. Oh my god! Yes, please. I mean, yes, please. Danger level 20. You know what? Let's go here. I want to get up there. I want to get up that way. Ooh, make a save. Oh yeah. By the way, for the scholars next chapter 3, we need to be level 18. Actually, we could technically do the scholars thing right now. I should probably do work on a Chet stuff too. Chet needs to be level 29 of that one. I see something I like.
Ready?
None of them are daggers. We'll just plop that on him.
You're exposed.
Yeehaw! I swear I love this game. It's so cool. And you have to finish all the character stories, right? Yes, we got to finish all the character stories. And I think there's one story that we got to complete after all the stories are done. I think.
Here I go.
See how much. Oh! Prepare okay, well, that works.
My turn. But I won't hope darkness descend.
Bring it on. Only 130.
Don't underestimate.
Huh.
My turn.
My turn.
It's over. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul.
Nice, she leveled up to 20. She's now